Sergeant Jeremiah Bowman, Army.
And at Texas A&M, thousands of names of men and women who paid the ultimate sacrifice. This is part of a national roll call that happened at the university today. Students, volunteers, even a Gold Star family, which is a family who lost a loved one in war, volunteered to read the names.